Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
finish it quick. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Never in doubt. Together.
Need my help, do you? Hey, don't they?
That's a win.
Moonwalk of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Say goodbye.
You asked for it.
Make a decent team.
Wait. Who would have thought, huh?
We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Deal with that.
About damn time!
Call fire.
You're up!
Let me handle this! I can't.
You're up!
I won't! I've got you covered.
Let's do this. Come on. Any time now.
Yeah.
Let's finish this.
ain't an ass! Get your shit together!
Switch it up.
Yes, it's my turn!
both of you.
Up a good sweat.
Got you now. I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
Like his owner. That's it.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Cornell's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine. Outside.
She's gonna be okay going in the room.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Uh-huh. Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Don.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Got it.
First him, then Corneo. No escape. Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Need a light.
that.
Yes, it's my turn.
Time to burn.
It's Leslie!
ahead! My turn! Come on!
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again. It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But
They're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down here before we... Sure you want to go now? Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
When is Shinra coming to rescue us?
Friend of ours.
It's too deep.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
You're done.
It's on you.
About damn time!
Worked up a good sweat.
Do it.
Need my help.
Okay, let's go.
That it? Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Opportunity right here.
live through worse.
Let you me do it.
Hang back.
Don't give up.
Need a light? What the hell is wrong with me?
So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that.
Don't screw up and fall, by the way.
Just
I think
remember,
I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Not this guy again.
Come on. inside.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the? It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitors! Take them down!
Now.
Where the hell would be in Shuttle?
What do you think?
With the grappling gun.
I just hope that this time it holds.
Back off! Hold tight! Watch your back!
Let's go.
down.
No way.
Yeah, out. Suck it. Don't stop now. You're up.
Let me handle this.
That's that.
That's the way to do it.
If this crumbles, we're all going down. Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days. This the only way? Look down. Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't get killed!
Likewise.
Bam!
that.
Guess it's my turn!
Nothing to it. Focus. Take the lead.
All right! Watch and learn!
Let's go! Stay strong.
Son of a bitch is back. I thought we lost him. Yes. Looks like there's only one way to go.
We're headed that way anyway. Ah!
Get it!
on you.
Need my help, do you?
Let me...
Thank you.
No holding back.
Cloud.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn. Give them hell.
All set. Left.
Take it over.
All right. Watch and learn.
Watch out!
you turn out to be?
Yeah.
Don't get caught in the open.
Time to fry!
Duty calls.
Watch yourself.
Fight through it.
Yeah.
Such a thing is too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Security is looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Either way, I'm going to... Over.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
There. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
In the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
Too late.
This looks like a proper party now.
Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
What
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
Yeah! hell!
Let me handle this! You two
wait. You deserve to die!
This fight's not over yet.
Deeper!
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
But not today.
Should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. No getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Tifa!
Oh, shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure. Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms. I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh? 10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took them down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
Well, that didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
Look at
it. About damn time!
Let's go!
Don't give up.
Another one in the bag!
Getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Doors open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
Going up. Doors closing.
Right. Normal people work here, too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Doors open.
Yeah. Yeah. We're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Doors closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but... it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa. We need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
59th floor. Doors open.
Seventy. 80. 90. 100%. 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia. Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key card in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing got to be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kind of weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on! Let's get this party started! Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. And how did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
Welcome to the Shinra Building, our humble home.
Oh, hell no!
Here, in the Memorial Museum, you can learn all about our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company. And of course, the city of Midgar and the miracle of Mako Energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, shut up!
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Hey everybody! How's the grand tour? I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. Wasn't it fun to learn about Shinra and our esteemed president? And to get a peek at the president's mementos? That was super cool! Moving along, the next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here. by giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
Divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock.
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Congratulations! You can now moving. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the visual entertainment hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology. Through an immersive visual and audio experience, please relax and enjoy the show.
This place is empty. What the hell?
Home to a people we call the Ancients. Many millennia before we discovered Mako, these precursors were already pioneering its use. Somehow they learned of the great reservoir of energy pulsing beneath their feet. And once they had, the Ancients developed the means to harness this bountiful energy and bend it to their will. The fruits of their labors have survived to this very day in the form of certain kinds of materia. Their scripture, too, has endured. We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise. Alas, the ancients themselves are long gone. 2,000 years ago, a meteor brought an end to their civilization. But before their fiery end, did the ancients find their promised land? Even now, we have only to wonder. Times have changed, and the Shinra Electric Power Company is committed to changing and evolving with them. Like the ancients, we've harnessed the power of Mako. Are they out there watching us, waiting for us to join them in some blessed corner of the world? A green and verdant land where boundless Mako energy will provide for our every need. Shinra is working for you to fulfill the hope of the ancients and lead us to that promised land. We shall not rest until our dream is realized.
Oh dear, a man of my refined taste running out of butter. Short of its proper accompaniment, this tea might as well be boiled pond water. No, it couldn't possibly have been...
Crazy ass thing made me want to puke. And not just because of the presentation, but the content too. Ought to come with a warning. That ain't for kids.
That wasn't just a movie.
That huge meteor, what was that about?
Like I said, nothing you should show a kid.